Una hora.
Ok, para la próxima canción, le voy a pedir el favor que entiendan que quiero hablar en español. Y quiero hablar en inglés porque la persona que me va a acompañar no habla español. Yo quiero que entienda lo que va a decir. Vale, ustedes me lo permiten, ¿listo? Pues, a ver, pues. No, pues no es que hable pues inglés perfecto, no. Voy a ir como a tratar de hablar en inglés. ¿Sí? Ustedes
me enamoran.
Sí. Our next guest is somebody very special for us, for all of us here in the band. And let me tell you why, because during the COVID time, I was at home, like, watching social media and stuff, and then I saw a guy playing guitar, so fucking cool. I just love him. He was playing guitar so perfect, you know, so beautiful. And then, you know, I saw his face. I mean, yeah, he was from Asia, so I started to Google this guy, and I realized, oh, he's from Japan. Okay. And then I saw him with John Mayer playing guitar, and I said, what? And then I realized later that he was at Berklee School of Music. He was a... So I said, like, I really need to send a message to this guy because I need to try to have a lesson with this guy. So I did it. And he answered to me. He said, yes, of course, man, we can have a Skype lesson. And then I met Tomo Fujita from Japan. I don't know where he is now. And it's such a big honor for me, for us to perform with Tomo Fujita, please. Un aplauso para Tomo, please. Tomo. Tomo. Tomo.
Oh, yeah!
We are so happy to have you here, man. So I asked to him, so, hey, man, let's play like a cumbia kind of thing. And he said, hey, yes, let's do it. Eso no, bueno, ya no voy a hablar más en inglés, bueno, ya, cállate. Qué alegría la que tengo. Tengo una alegría en el alma. Thank you.
Yo sé que tú prendes la luz.